Globally, only 9% of plastics are actually recycled. The rest 91% end up in our landfills, in our incinerators, and in our oceans. And this is because we lack technologies that can turn dirty waste plastics into virgin quality materials. So my team is changing that. My name is Miranda Wang, and I'm the co-founder and CEO of BioCellection. We're an advanced recycling technology company based in California. From visiting multiple waste plants around the U.S., including our pilot partner, Green Waste Recovery in the city of San Jose, what we have seen is that the most abundant plastic waste that lacks markets is polyethylene plastic. We've all used this plastic before, either as a plastic bag or as your shampoo bottle. The problem with this plastic is that although it is the top produced plastic globally, is one-third of all the plastics that we produce, over 100 million metric tons a year, even more than PET plastic, we actually don't have recycling markets for a majority of this material. So my team is solving this problem by creating markets for these waste plastics that currently don't have markets. And we're doing this by creating a new recycling technology. So here's how our chemical process invention works. We first of all work with waste plants, waste management companies, who sort through all the different waste streams and give us just the polyethylenes. We load that into our reaction, and our process generates, produces, and we purify short-chain chemical compounds by taking these long carbon polymer chains from the polyethylenes and breaking it down to short-chain building blocks. We then purify these chemicals, and they become building blocks that look like these. What's important is that these building blocks don't go back to making polyethylenes again. And this is intentionally designed because there's no plastic that's cheaper to make today than polyethylene. So we can't compete on an unit economics basis if we make that plastic. We also are choosing not to make fuels and naphtha because in the U.S., these packaging plastics are actually made from natural gas as a source. Making those materials are not compatible with plastic production. So instead, we're making these chemical intermediates, which are building blocks for making higher value materials that would go into manufacturing a shoe sole to a car, to parts inside a car. So my team has actually not only gone to these chemicals and we've proven out this process as well as shown that the costs are economical once we vertically integrate, but we've also gone further to take these building blocks and actually turn them into the polyurethanes and turn them into the nylons as a demonstration of the first materials that our chemical platform can make. And there are many biodegradable applications, for example, in absorbent polymers that can actually go into making female hygiene products like diapers and also in sanitary napkins as well. But these first two products we're making are very important because these materials are used in durable products that would last for years and years, and they're being produced today from fossil fuel sources.